Now, I know you people here in Indianapolis don't read the newspaper, don't keep up with current events unless it has to do with taking a left on a racetrack, or your once proud, now pathetic Indianapolis Colts. But we're recapping the year, so I felt it vital to recap my year. I overcame a career-threatening injury. I went on to defeat Rey Mysterio at WrestleMania. And then I brought honor and prestige back to the Intercontinental Championship.